Okay, are you ready, guys?
Sure.
As long as the Amazon is full life, you should lose human. Oh, she lost a bit of life, actually. Nice stomp.
Dodge.
Oh, nice stomp. Oh, okay, I'm not sure if... oh, I'm not sure. Like, the thing is, he can do so much on the beat. But if he gets one Nido, he can kill her.
Yeah, it's one
she's going to straight, but she's going to straight, but like, yeah, maybe she's already kill, yeah, when you reach she can kill both, and so like, all of this thing can make him to need 3 armor instead of 2.
Yep. Ooh, nice.
Record that one.
I think it's
so Death is going train, where is our singing with 4. He doesn't have that much 4 damage usually, like 3k. Okay, going for the smite, get one, nice Shenlock. Yeah, incredible Shenlock. Yeah, holy shit. I think one should have.
I think one should have. Call it 40.
Easy using
Macbeth. Oh, what could I say?
Is that Spirit or is that Storm?
That's Spirit. I don't know if it's updates one.
Oh.
No, it's not life. Like, he has CUA and shit.
That's bad. You should still use blocks. Like, even if he doesn't have much blocks, because he's. Okay. Oh, he still got the kill. This kind of stomp, like a bit far from the hammer, is really good because he can't smite you. He got the stomp again. Icarian is really low, but the druid got hit one time. So right now, a mistake from the druid can still result in death. Yeah, but he still gets the stomp. So I think Feldia doesn't use enough multi-shot when the hammer is coming close. Like, you want to multi-shot at least to kill the oak. And you still have fairly good chance to hit the hammer. Oh, special getting first hammer on Feldia. He's for kill now. Like, you just have to keep throwing if you want to. And there we go. For trying to smite a bit for pleasure.
He just going for it.
Yeah.
There we go.
She's not using that, like, she has to slowly try to stop, avoiding to get hit.
Yep.
So I'm a bit surprised,
the
mana. Low, I feel like Low has to get the clean stomp when he can.
Oh, Toshan goes.
Oh, Toshan going aggro. Oh, yeah, you see?
Yeah, also.
Elite said he doesn't accept the max cube before Mediator. The Mediator told him already,
then? I don't care if he accepts or not. It's
cool. Yeah. Ever he accepts, ever we. Not an option.
Mally 125 slider. Slider music. So, Chris, as you can see, very exciting match. Silver versus Sin. Destiny. Versus Daisy. That's only the first round. So, Daisy was down. He was very low.
When the pasta is starting. You need to work on the beat. Oh, low is fairly low. What's he like? Man, he needs one life as well. Like, no, but I mean, every time I watch this guy, he's at the same life.
A chat for the diary. That's gonna work. How do I get a diary?
Like, Bamboo, Leo, Amazon, that's a sheep from the pool, and like, just come.
Oh, Daisy is still alive. Wow, that was a ballsy jump. And it goes down 3-1.
Not the most exciting way. Oh, I think it is the beat. Close the window.
stable with three as well.
Okay, and no green zone, so it's so no green zone.
Yep.
Hello, it's 20% elite. How much?
30. You know what we should do? We just take you both and make Pavel winner.
Oh,
there it goes. Okay, it's over. Yeah, we won.